It's been almost 2 years since the last album. When are we going to get some new material?
Well, when they stop out falling pregnant, seriously.
I've been saying,
you girls need to stop having babies.
And that was my fault.
We've been pregnant the last 4 years. Not me. I am done. I was smart, I've populated, done my bit for the world. Had my little girl.
No, as soon as they give me a couple of months off, we'll get back into it.
I hope
we're
by the end of this year, maybe?
Probably this time, Tamworth next year. That's what we're going to aim for, a new album for this time next year. So, yeah.
See nothing at Walmart, but you see it on the street of Tamworth.
Just at Red Rooster, after we saw Christy and FaceTime Tara.
And then we're gonna go back and I'm gonna play guitar and wait for tonight. We've arrived back at the cabin.
You can do it.
And oh, that's a really bad angle and a double chin all in the one. And
oh my god, I got a Christy poster.
Show it to the Noe fam. Did, what did she say when you said about the stalker thing?
She just cracked up laughing. I told her to sign it to the stalker lady who parks on the grass in the black car every Tuesday. So she wrote to the Noes instead.
So I'm going to get ready for the show. I need to make sure that I've got spare guitar strings, picks, capos, tuners, everything in there. Need to have a shower, freshen up, do hair, get dressed, and head to rehearsal.
We are on our way to Ashie Noe's gig. I don't know where she is. Loading the guitar. You ready for your gig, Uch?
Yes.
Excited?
I'm nervous.
You'll be sweet as.
Well, I mean, I'll be excited when I'm at the second song.
Bye, Ashie. Have a good gig.
Bye.
Have fun.
See ya.
There's Christy and Jonathan over there waiting.
Now hop in the front. Let me fix your chair up, darling. That's too far back. Come play guitar for you.
Has she got her handbag? She want her handbag?
To the man from Bathurst, New South Wales, Mickey Pye.
But I got this feeling that the clouds are gonna clear. Nothing but blue skies that never disappear. Got enough water in my wishing well. Going through it, dollar in, cause you never can tell. Yeah, a little change goes a long, long way. And this is our day.
Life falls apart for us all every day in many different ways. Sometimes it's really big and serious, and sometimes it's not so big. But having that strength to make the most of the situation. So this one is Fix Things.
I came home from the dump on the back of a trailer. Flat tires, one pedal and a missing derailleur. Imagine my surprise when daddy said, here you go, son. You said you wanted a bike. Well, I got you one. But that busted piece of rusting wasn't even complete. And daddy said with a little work she'll be the fastest on the street. You don't just throw a good thing away. Cause with a little love it'll see another day. But we've got the tools and we've got the time. All we need is your hands and mine. And a coat of paint, a couple of springs. And yeah, buddy, we can fix things.
This is not a goal to last forever.
It's gonna be a
girlfriend, Travis Collins. Chairs as well. Ready, set, a 1, 2, 3. Can I get a day-o? Day-o. Day-o. Okay, you ready? Warm your voice up. I said day-o. 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 Now you're ready to sing a song. This is a song that gave me my first golden guitar 2 years ago. Please, if you know it, sing along, give me everything you got. This one's called Just Another Girl.
I was making an order at a coffee shop when she called my name. my heart just stopped. I said, I'll be damned if it ain't been 10 long years. We sat and we talked there, face to face, for the first time since our glory days. And I didn't see him coming, but those feelings came running, and it was pretty clear. I thought that she was just another girl, but she wasn't, she wasn't. Can't believe the way she had me buzzing, buzzing. I had to crash and burn, so I could finally learn. I should have never let her go, and I know it, I know it. I'd give anything just to go back and show it. She was just another girl, but she wasn't. Yeah! Alright, I gotta pull this out. I gotta hear ya. That's dream come true kind of stuff right there. Thank you so much. Just you guys, please indulge us. I thought that she. Thank you so much. You know, when I first came to this, I tell you why that's so surreal to me, is as a 15-year-old kid that was busking on Peel Street, I finished up busking one afternoon at about 6 o'clock, and I came to Toyota Park, and it was here that I came across a concert that really inspired me, that cemented what I loved about country music and what I loved about country people. I was 15 years old, I was standing back under them trees over there, and Lee Kernaghan was on stage, and I just remember watching, and I was hearing country music. This was the country music that I knew and I loved, but what I was watching was so exciting. This wasn't what my dad was listening to anymore. This was country music for the new genre. And to be here tonight, back then when I was 15, I said to myself, one day, I didn't care if it would take 20 years, one day I was gonna work hard and I was gonna get myself on that stage and people were gonna sing my song back to me, and you've just made a dream come true for me. Thank you so much. It's phenomenal to finally be here. And you know the really cool thing about it? Is Lee Kernaghan's also here. Come on!
We're back in town. We get high when the sun goes down. Well, I'm members of an Outback Club. We're the boys in the bush, mom and from the scrub.
Lee Kernaghan! That's two ticks off the bucket list tonight. One more time, give it up for Lee! This song last year was awarded a Golden Guitar for Song of the Year. I'm very proud of this song. I'm very proud to have been able to do it with a friend, one of my longest friends in this business. Could you please welcome Amber Lawrence?
I've stood on the steps of the Coliseum, I marveled at the northern lights.
Watch the flicker of the Eiffel Tower on a hot French summer night. Walk the cobblestone streets of London, roll the seven on a Vegas trip. Been on Broadway and New York City, loved every minute of it.
Let me tell you something, Tim. I started busking in Tamworth as a 10-year-old kid, one block that way. Every year I came back and I tried to just do a talent quest that was a little bit bigger than the last one. In 2004, I drove out of Tamworth in a brand new Toyota because they gave me an award called Toyota Star Maker. I started making music, I started going on the road, and this is where it got really interesting. I've learned the last couple of years that as much as I get up here and my name's in the schedule and it's Travis Collins everywhere, that it's not about me at all. I've learned the last couple of years when I was going out to all these regional places and playing to six people at a time, and I thought that I was wasting my time. And then on nights like tonight, I meet people backstage and I'm like, oh, so where did you first hear my music? And they'll say something like, we wore RSL the night you played to six people. We were at Griffith when only the cleaner turned up. And these are true stories, and I did 10 years of that. Music is such a powerful thing, it's bigger than me. This song is about everything that I love about country music. It's everything I love about country music fans. Because you are the people that put yourselves in the car, and you are the people that drive 800 kilometers, 1,000 kilometers to be here just so we can have a good time and spread a little love around. Whenever we need to raise money, whenever we need to raise awareness, whenever we need to come together because a catastrophe has made us all sad, we're the band that you can call, because we'll be there. I wrote this one about you guys. It's called It's Just Music. Come
on, let's go! I've seen people cover three state lines to a one-horse town and pitch a tent in a field. See a band that's giving up their time, cause the worried and wounded needed help to heal. It brings us together, raises hope, gives voices to the battle when it's backs to the road. We change your mind, we charge your heart, we can put back together what was torn apart. So don't tell me there's nothing in us. It's just music. You see, a pen goes to paper, words go to a tune, and you hear it on the radio when it reaches out to you. It makes you feel something, and you jump in your car and you drive three state lines. Now look where we are. So don't tell me there ain't nothing else to do. cover three state lines to a one-horse town. Pitch the tent in a field.
We have a very special instrument here. Did anybody see this Are You OK guitar that we've had around here this afternoon? So I'm a very, very proud ambassador of this organization. Firstly, I want to thank Maiden Guitars for donating this instrument that we could do this. Are You OK is a mental health organization, and what it's all about is training people like you and me what signs to look out for when our mates might need our help and they're a little too shy or awkward or don't really know how to come forward. They're not quite there yet. So please get on their website, have a look at it. My manager Ken's been running around town getting all these amazing signatures. This is a once in a lifetime piece here, and they've sold all these tickets for them. This is a really special organization to me. Thank you so much for everybody for supporting this. The winner is drawn, or is going to be drawn. And don't forget, more importantly, check in on your mates. And if you're having a hard time, trust me, your mates want to know about it. And we're all in this together. This is a song that's very special to me, and it's related to mental health. And I used to come to Tamworth for a lot of years. I spent it with a good mate of mine. And in the winter of 2013, it all got too much for him, and he didn't talk to anyone about it. And I had to learn what that was like. For the first time in my life, we lost someone that we loved, someone that was part of every day. We didn't know that they were having a hard time. And learning how to, you never get used to it, but learning to try and deal with someone, just not being there all of a sudden. No goodbye, no anything. It's tough. That could be for our experience with suicide, or it could be someone else's experience if you've lost someone to a car accident or whatever it is for you. I dedicate this one tonight to all the people that aren't with us anymore, but we still feel them on our shoulder. And I gotta tell you, I feel my friend with me right now. So I want you to take out your phone or your lighter or whatever you got and shine a light for our guardian angels tonight, because this one's for them.
Hey, Jason, it's Travis Collins. You don't know me. I'm a country artist from Australia. I just found this phone in Tamworth, and you were one of the contacts in it. Anyway, just wanted to say hi, and if you know who owns it, could you please have them come and see me to get it back? Anyway, I don't know. I hope you can someday come to Tamworth. Like I said, you got no idea who I am, but maybe someday we'll get to meet each other and have a beer. That'd be cool. Wouldn't that be funny? See you later.